Hello everyone, UK here. Today is day 3 of the Forsaken Shores anniversary event, which means we have another time-limited event to unlock. Today's event will be Find the Fate of Coop. Again, this event is only available April 5th between the hours of 12 AM to 11:59 PM British Summer Time, or your equivalent time zones. So let's take a quick sail all the way down to Devil's Thirst. So in order to find the remains of Coop, we are going to have to sail south of the Devil's Roar to Devil's Thirst, located at W21. I have docked on the south side of Devil's Thirst, and here is the exact map location to find the remains of Old Coop. By jumping onto the island, you will see a hill leading up to a chalice. This is the same chalice you have to light during the Heart of Fire Tall Tale. When you get to the top, you will see the chalice on the tip of the rock. Just to the right, you will see large shark jaws, and then to the right of that, you will find Old Coop's remains on the ground. Interact with Coop to unlock 10 doubloons for Finding the Fate of Coop. To be notified of tomorrow's event, Find the Fate of Bert, please click the subscribe button and also click the bell for future videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.